गुड इवनिंग एवरी वन एंड वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। आई एम ट्विंकल क्वात्रा फ्रॉम IIM लॉ कॉलेज एंड करंटली अ लीगल इंटर्न एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। एंड द टॉपिक दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस टुडे इज हाउ टू ड्राफ्ट अ जनरल पावर ऑफ अटर्नी। सो इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू अबाउट वॉट इज पावर ऑफ अटर्नी एंड कैन यू बी द ओनर और नॉट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ पावर ऑफ अटर्नी, राइट? सो टुडे आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू ड्राफ्ट जनरल पावर ऑफ अटर्नी। सो ऑन द टॉप यू विल राइट जनरल पावर ऑफ अटर्नी और यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट द रजिस्ट्रेशन नंबर। इट इज कंप्लीटली your choice. Some rights registration number, some rights general power of attorney. So it's completely up to you. Then you will write known all men by these present that I/V the executant, then the name of the executant, son of, then the father's name of the executant and resident of dash, and then the address of the executant. So this is how you start general power of attorney. And if you there are more than one executant, then you will follow the same pattern and write the name and address of the executant. And you can also write the Aadhaar card number because it is the unique number, and then no one will be mismatched by the same name. And then you will write I hereby nominee and appoint dash daughter of dash resident of dash. So in first that there will be the name of the nominee to whom the principal is being is nominating, and then the father's name of the nominee, and then the address of the nominee. And then you will write as my or slash r true and lawful general attorney in my slash r name and on my slash r behalf to do and execute the following act, deeds and things regarding under mentioned property. Then whereas I/V and am/r the absolute rightful owner and in possession of dash, and in this dash you will write the property address of the property that is on the behalf of which the power of attorney is being given. Then said the seller is absolute allottee of dash, then again the address of the property, dated dash, file number dash, application number dash, register number dash. You will fill all the dash on the basis of your case. Then I/V do hereby authorize the said attorney to manage transfer the above said property under his or her own signature on behalf of me and us. This is the right that is given by the principal to the agent. And remember that the person who is giving the power of attorney or authority, he is known as principal or executant, or the person to whom it is given is known as agent or attorney. So this is the right that is and all the rights in general power of attorney, all the rights that are under principal should only be given to the agent, and none other than that should be given to agent. This is the general power of attorney. So there are many rights that are being given to the agent, but if it would be the specific power of attorney, then only some of the rights or one specific task is given to the agent, and after that that power of attorney will would have been cancelled. But this is general power of attorney, so it depend upon the principal like when he wants to cancel this power of attorney, or whether he want this power of attorney to remain, or whatever he wants. After this you will write now general power of attorney witnesses as under dash, and this under this there will be terms and conditions of general power of attorney and power and rights that will be given to the agent, like transfer of the property, selling of the property, whatever the principal will give right, you have to write that. And at the last there will be two witnesses, any minimum two witnesses are needed for general power of attorney or any power of attorney, and make sure that witnesses should be any third party who doesn't have any interest in the property. It should not be any family member or friend. And then on the right side there will be the executant and the signature of the executant, and you can also take signature of the witness if you want. That is not mandatory, it's all up to you. So this was the short and brief video on how to draft a power of attorney, and if you want that I share this format, you can comment me down below, and keep liking and keep sharing our videos and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.